world world. Protected by words, I called it global firm. Three basics, peaceful creators, ecological and planet, think out the ideas. Work automators, work product creators, but also not them. Of course they gon' hate this. They separate definitions, think it's not a close war. But you think Africa's not slaves, but the government of Africa's poor. Inside the radical, which is country or not, they started slaving Africans, how they control every word. Their people learn, they made us all rhythm. They were selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. Why people believe that when our decisions were African, we are all deceived. Africans are slaves inside the way to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just Mauritania, you think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Now depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rock, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. Africans have been our slaves, the Arabs and Turks. Committed to cut off the clip of naked girls. Crucified, burned and hurt people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said the blame's locked, no only women than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. No only loophole he left for us. Wish they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is weak. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity set fate? I'm just wondering what you really had a better rest game. It seems all a joke, when you don't get it's time. Maybe that's what they thought was really to bring the alarm. 2020, people still did it wrong. In 2009, I followed the global firm. You heard, we need help to see everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill and take the phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? Just one. I'm a crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep around. Fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But not since wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the broke path, broke foot, man. Wake up. The weight's up. Get up. Sit up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your way to go to kick your ass, atheists in prison there. Wake up. Just roll, look down, go far. Bend my knee.